So today is the fashion show for Edwing D'Angelo's fashion show. And they're starting to set up everything right now. So I'm gonna show you guys a little bit behind the scenes.
Yep, this is where they're gonna have the show at his store. Yep.
All right, so what's going on in here today? Explain.
Is this alive?
No.
You just caught me off
guard. No, I'm vlogging, don't worry.
Oh, hi, welcome. So what we're doing is we're having a fashion show for Edwing D'Angelo. My name's Harper. You can follow me on Instagram at Harper. Wait, what's my Instagram name? MagicHarpNyc. Anyway, what we're doing is a fashion show, so right now...
We'll give them the tour.
All right.
We're
you
the
caught
tour.
Me off guard. I was eating a Dorito.
Come on, improvise.
Over here, we have hair. Lots of hair going on. The models are getting ready and trimmed and primed for the show. Our amazing hairstylist, being led by Josh. And we've got everybody over here doing their thing. I can't remember everybody else's name because I'm on the spot. We got makeup right here. If you want your makeup, it's going to be done here. And then we've got people just waiting to hit the runway. Beautiful, gorgeous, rich, wealthy, opulent, whatever you need, they succeed.
You ready? You excited?
No, I'm nervous.
Nervous?
I didn't have a drink.
What you want, vodka?
I want rum, vodka, whiskey, tequila, gin. I want a Long Island iced tea.
Yo, why are you, look at that. Why are you talking shit already? Look at that. What you said?
Useful.
What you said? I feel very attacked. You didn't say hi. I just got here from work. I'm tired. I'm pushing through. You know.
And whose fault is that?
You know, but you're out. Okay. Jesus.
You come here modeling and like. Are you one of the models, sir?
Yes, I'm fabulous. You can't tell.
If you have nothing useful to do, just sit down and wait till you call to do your hair and makeup.
I keep it too. Are we doing a live so I could
do this? No. I'm blogging.
Come on, Mr. Seven. What are you blogging about?
Huh?
What are we blogging about?
Today.
Are you doing gang signs of the fashion thing?
This is a peace sign.
I'm sorry. I know. I saw you do some type of W, some type of like. Oh my God. You must be from Brooklyn.
I'm from Atlanta, A-Town.
What up?
Oh, shit.
Boogie! Are we going to turn this to other?
Oh, my God.
Shit. I forgot my SD card.
Oh man. There's so much sunlight.
My dumbass left my SD card at home. So I had to do a quick run to fucking Staples to get an SD card. Ladies and gentlemen, always have extra SD cards. Always have extra SD cards. Sponsored by Staples. Okay. Oh man. I'm tired. I want to go back to bed.
Yeah.
All right. See you guys later. Wait a minute, there's such a thing as it wasn't meant to be.
It wasn't meant to be.
You make it be.
How we looking?
Gorgeous. You really got an umbrella?
Yeah.
That's bad luck.
You see what you see?
What it is?
When you start taking photos, show starts at 6, we're going to run through at 5. Excuse me.
Sorry.
Everybody ready? Yeah. Let's go.
Doing both.
And I'm saying, like, he's getting everything?
Yeah, yeah.
He likes me more than he likes you.
It's okay.
Hey, brother.
It's okay. Everybody likes me, so of course everybody wants me to like them more. It's okay.
Look, look, everybody.
How do you flip this camera?
What's your name, man? I know your name.
Yo, how do you flip this shit? Why do I feel like an old man?
Why do you not know how to flip your camera?
I don't see the flip. You all see?
Right, I guess you can't flip it. You fucked it up.
How do you flip this shit?
Trolling.
You gotta get some tears?
Yeah, it's a funeral.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3.
Chill, no.
What? Me? Whoa, what are you talking about?
Oh, a bunch of shooters in here, that's why.
What type of... Me? I'm a saint. I'm from the Bronx. We don't do anything bad up there.
I'm vlogging right now. Tell people what you do.
Yo, what's up? It's going down. New York City Fashion Week. Always bringing the hottest. Edwin D'Angelo. We in the building, ICU Network. Hey, if you don't know, now you know. Check us out. EdwinDeAngelo.com.
Hey.
We'll be right back.
When I wake up, you say I got no reason.
And that's the end of the vlog. Thank you for watching, guys. It was sorry for the very abrupt ending. Yeah. Because after the fashion show, like, finished, I had to go right into my other job, which some of you don't know, I have an overnight job. So that was fun. Being up all day, getting ready for the fashion show, prepping, setting everything up, just to be up for another hour straight. It was grueling, whatever. I don't think I'm using the right word. But yeah, it was fun. I wish I could stay longer for the after party. But you know, stuff happens. I had a lot of fun. Recording this vlog. I'm gonna try to be more consistent doing the vlog. I'm gonna try doing like at least once a week, like a vlog. And even though, you know, sometimes certain weeks, the thing that happens, I'm gonna try to be more consistent with the vlogs, because the vlogs, I don't need it anymore. I only need myself. So, and this was fun. Putting it together, this was fun. Yeah, I met a lot of great people, did a lot of great networking. Yeah, man, I can't wait for the next one. All right, I'll see you guys.